When I was a kid, I was born in the 50s, you know, when you had your tooth pulled, they numb it. But then I remember dentists getting up on my chair and yanking a tooth out. You know, it's just, you know, a traumatic experience for me. The way things were earlier on before I had the dental work done is I had a bridge on one side of the uppers, and then I had cracked and broken and missing teeth on the left side of my upper. They tried to put a brace on the top teeth just to keep them from moving around, and they never really tightened up. So the only other thing would be to have the teeth removed and have a prosthetic. I didn't want to get dentures, so I searched around to have implants. I went to several different dentists that specialized in implants, the big names that you see their advertisements all the time. Didn't really feel comfortable. They were nice people and everything, but I just didn't feel comfortable. And then I met Dr. Friedberg. I really felt more comfortable with him. First person I met, of course, was, I think, Armando. And he checked me in, and then Dr. Friedberg. I was really impressed with him because he's more concerned with my health at the front end. You know, I'm diabetic and I'm up in age. He wanted to be sure that nothing would happen while I was on the having this procedure. He gave me a full exam, talked to me about what he could and couldn't do, what he might have to do if once he got in there, that he may not be able to do an implant, but he would make sure I had teeth when I walked out of the office.
He was the recipient of teeth in a day, so George never had to be without teeth that felt like his.
When I had the procedure completed, I wasn't sure if I liked it or not because it looked so nice, and I wasn't used to seeing myself that way. But I think I walk around more with a smile today than I did before. I usually walked around with a frown or didn't smile at all, even in pictures. I'm not self-conscious about my smile or smiling and talking to people. I wish I had it done sooner, actually. Making the decision to have implants wasn't the easiest decision, but I think it's one of the best decisions I've made.